and you want to maintain excellence, you want to bring in somebody who can lead your organization or your department and make sure that things continue on. I see erosion of standards. I see erosion of safety. I see just erosion of culture in places where I've gone in where there wasn't a leader for a long period of time. And it takes a lot of work to put that back in place, and a lot of expertise. And you now have leaders in place that shouldn't be leaders. So you have to undo that. So there's a lot of undoing and redoing. And it is just very, very costly when you have lost your way. So my advice is always fill the role. Make sure you have leadership in the department.
Thank you.